And this is Diaz, Cesar's Texas Ranger as well. I run it most of the time either on the mid or on the low setting.
Yeah.
And I really like the way it complements the Tube Screamer. It's like a little bit of a different shade on the Tube Screamer, but, and I can clean it up too, which is nice when you roll it back. But here's like, if this was my sound.